Hey everyone, Al-Anon here, back with the little Cosmic Star Heroine action. Okay. I mean, I kind of want to fight these guys. Could have avoided them, but... Oh, they actually have a lot of HP. That's annoying. Nice. Okay. Maybe that hurts. Boost our defenses a bit. Okay, we could deal with this. Vulnerable for more faint action. Should have rested. I need to get better at that. I mean, it's still early in the game, but just buff him up again. What's this? Oh. We did it! 90 experience. Pretty good. I guess we couldn't avoid them. We had to fight those guys. You don't get many opportunities to punch stuff in admin work. Some AoE damage. Yeah, I guess. gets stop these conveyor belts. Whoa, that is some heavy duty looking enemies. Okay, one enemy stunned, one is taken out. Can hopefully disarm and weaken that. Got this battle taken care of. Little zap. Getting close to gaining a level. Bridges are now extended. Okay. What's up here? Oh. Ready to clean your clock. Not weak to water. Okay. So far, it's not too spooky. It is very debuffed, though. Murder. Excellent. Level up. She gets flood, water damage to all enemies. Can no new abilities, Dave, nothing. Okay, so we get nothing. Well, maybe we open that and go back later. Ooh. 300 credits? Heck yeah. Pain pill. Okay. Haven't really needed that. Guess we go down now. Oh baby, AoE flood with our basic overdrive? Heck yeah. Oh no, it didn't kill it. Tragic. We will heal Dave. Uppercut. No new abilities learned? Yeah. Rogue Agent Alyssa LaSalle. It's time to give yourself up. I don't think so. Oh, this has a sound of a boss fight. Weak on its own can summon help. Could take care of the bots. Okay. We'll save the water ability for when she has her focus again. One damage. Nice. Vulnerable. Summoned more help. Grabs on and never lets go. Ooh. Almost a full level. Where'd we go though? Yeah, we don't want to get random people involved. Oh, okay. an alien cat. My god. That just never gave me any lip. Sure, sometimes he said meow and you could tell he meant it, but that was... Oh man, that's great. I kinda wanna go back up though. This. Whoa, 2,500 credits. Oh yeah, we saved this place. Dang, dude. Giant warrior, Max. That is pretty cool. Well, I'm glad we came over here. Oh yeah, that place is right next to our headquarters. If that bomb went off, we would have been screwed. I'll give you a great deal, but you have to hurry. The owner could come back. Sir. Sir, we are not criminals. Someone needs to clean up this town. That someone is you. Yes, dude. Oh, cyanide capsules. We want some of those.
Okay.
Oh. Bye. This is for... Oh, you got fire. Whoa, this is great. But who is this for? Oh, this is for anybody, right? Okay. Hack the occult. Hack everything. Okay, so... We could actually... Use this on Alyssa. Let's buy it though. Let's see. Oh, it's so good. But I kinda wanna. Okay, so she's got 25 hack. Sorry. Maybe Dave? Yeah, 29. Ah, but that's so good. But this is better. Yeah, we'll give that to Dave. Makeshift bow staff. I think what we have is better. Because, yeah, we start with hyper. That's way better. Let's sell some stuff, I guess. We don't get much, do we? Yeah. Deals additional damage to enemies that are poisoned. I mean... Yeah, it's just for the damage increase. What is she currently... Oh man, that's... Autofocus is too good. Zap can be reused. Heck yeah. Buy and equip. That's great. Better broke than dead. I agree. We'll just buy it. Buy another one? Oh, he's got that, right? Okay, so that's pretty good. Oh yeah, absorb is useless. Her hackitude is, she'll only get incinerate, but her stats will be a lot better. Okay. Thank you and goodbye. What? No! This guy's saying he's not a terrorist. Rags to Riches, a true space Cinderella story. You guys got a briefcase. Or not. Sorry, bud, we tried. Jack's Blaster Fist. That's a badass name. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Oh, so Sue comes around here a lot? Yeah. We're broke. Hey, what was that? Discarded factory waste. Yuck. Able to remember this place. Need 3,000 credits. And then if we to talk to someone about something, Kevin says he can help. Well, we'll head in here next time. The Cosmic Star Heroine. Thanks for watching, guys.